Hello everyone, in today's video I will teach you how to permanently delete a WhatsApp number in 2 minutes. Open your WhatsApp. I'm already on mine. The reason I wanted to delete my WhatsApp account on this number is because I don't need the number to be on WhatsApp. Okay, click on the 3-dot at the right top and click on settings. Click on account. As you can see, we have two options here. One is remove account, while the other is to delete. When you click on remove account, that means you want to remove the account from your device. But we don't need that. Go back and click on delete account. As you can see here, this is to delete your account from WhatsApp, but as well you can register it back whenever you need. Go on and add your number. Click on delete, enter the reason you want to delete your account. Me am going to say this. After adding your reason, move on and click on delete account. Click on it again. Your account is deleted successfully. Please hit the subscribe button and drop a comment below. Thank you.